Hi, a very warm welcome from the content studio in the Netherlands, here at the Content Factory. I'm sitting here in front of the Content Mondri 236, part of the famous Content Mondri series. This organ is developed as a high positive cabinet, and there are two special aspects on this organ. First of all, you have the audio position, speakers coming from front as well, totally filled with speakers above, as the bass speakers are coming from the lowest segment in this cabinet. Beside of that, you have the real wooden draw knobs on this organ. Gives it like a real mechanical organ console look-alike. Special thing on this wooden draw knobs is the LED lighting, what is burning above an activated stop. And that's very helpful when you use your general combinations, your presets. You can easily see with the LEDs burning what stop is activated and what stop is not. Another aspect of the Mondri 236 is the personal control center, what is available in all our organs from the Digital Organ series. And in another video we explained more about the features of that personal control center. It can be easily moved away from the music desk, and then you have a total overview of your music desk. Furthermore, the music desk also has music storage behind it. And you also can, of course, storage your music in the bands. Very helpful. So a smart design, TP60 Fartart keyboard standard available, two expression pedals, flat, concave or radiating concave pedal board, and you can also upgrade this organ with every oak wood color, as well a cornice on top of the organ. I now will play the famous Dutch chorale music, Psalm 25, from the Dutch organist Willem Hendrik Swart, on this organ using the Dutch classic organ sample library with the typical Dutch sound of 8-4 free food with tremolos. Enjoy listening!